Sunland Airport. Is transmission Victor 16540 observation. The wind 26016, gust 27. Visibility 10, sky clear. Temperature 12, dew point minus 4. Altimeter 2984. Visitor approach runway 33 in use. All aircraft readback hold short instructions and assign altitudes and advise Victor. Wind Sunland Airport. Is transmission Victor 16540 observation. The wind 260.
Ground Mooney 231 Delta Romeo to South T hangars with Victor BBFR westbound.
Mooney 231 Delta Romeo, Winston ground, roger. Turn right or left, attach runway 33, temperature 2983.
Runway 33, 2983, roger.
They did come out with Sigmund Oscar for, that goes 40 south of Charlotte to 40 north of Atlanta. Occasional severe turbulence below 9,000.
Okay, thanks. We're just going to go up and see how it is.
Yep, and I did have moderate turbulence by Bonanza probably just over a half hour ago. He was about 15, 20 southeast of the field coming in landing at about 5,500.
Okay. But he could still use the airplane after he landed.
Yep, he's sitting over there at T hangar right now.
Okay, good deal. Thanks.
Citation 560 November, Winston Tower runway 33, clear to land, wind 30018, gust 28. Citation 6, remember, I've got a Mooney waiting to depart. How's your ride out there? Thank you.
Winston, 231 Delta Romeo, runway 33 at Alpha, ready for departure.
231 Delta Romeo, Winston Tower, runway 33. Climb on course, clear for takeoff, 129015, gust 28.
1 Delta Romeo, thanks.
Wind 30018, gust 26. Station 6 November, continue down runway, turn left to taxiway Juliet or Fox Charlotte 10 for signature.
Juliet, Fox, man, that's a pretty good wind shear at the end of the runway.
Yeah, it's a good day to be inside, I think. Mooney, 1 Delta Romeo for exchange of food, talk to you in a bit, sir.
1 Delta Romeo, thanks.
Wings 473, once the ground. No, sir. If you get an edict, they will keep the flight plan open with an assigned edict. No, sir. I don't have any.
Station 33610, winds to ground, runway 33, taxi via Foxtrot Alpha, calls 22.
Okay, we got it. 8,500 feet set up for cruise. 11 gallons an hour. Takes it a minute to all get stabilized. There's a website that if you fly the four cardinal headings, so you could probably get away with three of them, east, west, north, south, you plug in your ground speed and it'll tell you what your actual true airspeed is. Lots of variables and things like that. There we go, 11 gallons an hour, so. Okay, we're headed. Maybe not quite due south. Okay, that's pretty much due south. Maybe a little bit more. I think we got a 6 degree variable here. Okay. Due south, we're showing 100. Give it a minute to stabilize here. Power still looks good.
Station 33610, Winston Tower, runway 33, fly runway heading, clear for takeoff, wind 29018, gust 27.
There we go. Gonna call it 175 knots going southbound. See where we are here. We'll do east next. Just to try to stay out of everybody's way here, got Charlotte to the south of us, Greensboro to the north, east of us. Got traffic 500 feet below us. Showing up. But I guess not really in a Mooney.
Tri-Cities Ops, Legion 29, 23, in range.
you have a good day.
Over to departure. Thanks for the help. Citation 610.
Eastbound. Yeah, stabilized again. Okay, gonna call that 205 knots. And oil got traffic off the left, so we'll make a right-hand turn to westbound.
Check early, boy.
Coming up on Lexington, North Carolina. Real good barbecue there. You land at the airport, you can always catch a ride. There's some not that far away. Most of the real good ones are downtown Lexington. But they're scattered all over the area if you're into barbecue. Trying to stay away from the mountains. I bet the turbulence worse over there by a good bit. Okay. Westbound. Tell which direction the wind's blowing. Don't call it 96 knots. And like my traffic's out of the way, so we'll do north. Hope I can find this website again after going through all this, but it's probably Google true airspeed and come up with something. Actually, for the turbulence they're calling it on the ground, it's not that bad at 8,500 feet. Okay, northbound is 130 knots, we'll call it 131. So we'll see how all that plugs in when we get back. I'll report it in the commentary of this video. Been up about 20 minutes, want to fly around a little bit more. Give you an idea of the crab here. The compass shows northbound. My GPS shows I'm tracking 24 degrees. So just a little wind. And I am trying to stay away from the mountains. Just passing over Twin Lakes Airport. Sure nothing happening down there. Runway runs east-west. That'd be a pretty wicked wind today. What's happening over at Sugar Valley? Doubt there's much there. Wind at the about pretty much straight across the runway there. That's a very fairly narrow runway also. Pretty much straight into the wind right now, what they were calling on the ground, showing 101 knots. If this is a normal cruise is 155, so do the math, about a 57 knot headwind at 8,500 feet.
For Zulu observation, the wind 28013, gust 27, visibility 10, sky clear, temperature 12, dew point minus 6, altimeter 2983. Bridge approach only 33 in use. All aircraft readback hold chart, select center sound altitude, Genovese Whiskey. Southern Airport, ace information, Whiskey 1754 Zulu observation, the wind 28013, gust 27, visibility 10, sky clear, temperature 12, dew point minus 6, altimeter 2983. Bridge approach only 33 in use. All aircraft readback, hold short, subject center sound altitude, and advise Whiskey.
Head on back to the house. It is a nice clear day up here. The wind wasn't so dreadful. See if I can catch the peak airspeed here as we go through this turn. Pop the speed brakes. Winston Mooney, 231 Delta Romeo, spot 10 to the southwest with Whiskey. Winston Mooney, 231 Delta Romeo, off. Winston Tower Mooney, 231 Delta Romeo, over.
Mooney 231 Delta Romeo, runway 33, clear to land, 129015, gust 26.
33, 1 Delta Romeo, thanks. Not too bad at 8,500 feet over there.
Good.
Wind 27015, gust 26.
Thanks.
Wind 1 Delta Romeo, continue down, turn left at Echo for the ramp.
Echo into the South Tees, 1 Delta Romeo, thanks. Y'all have a good day.
You too, sir.